almost made it home.
Immune to boobies.
I got some knowledge to impart, man. Don't forget that. Get the fuck away from me, gross ass motherfucker.
Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just going to live here. I'm going to run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
I've had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? I didn't know.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one. A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys.
Come in. You there? All right. We're on a strict schedule. There's a couple of armored cars and a dry run to the depository. Intel suggests they'll be going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at approximately 1530. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point. So we're going to his airfield in Blaine County and coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael Franklin, all you gotta do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that stands out.
Hey, we are taking the temperature.
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe.
All right.
That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard... Bank is getting underground as hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
These people...
Hey man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group. From the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me, though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime. But not now.
Look, dog. Light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserves.
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
Well, I like clockwork, Mikey. I like clockwork.
You mentioned a job before, something like I can help you with.
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
I need to talk to Mike about it. Hey!
Oh, fine. Shit. Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man, when there ain't an obvious profit in something. You're a hard guy to motivate. Do they call it a wasting disease because you waste people's time? Move it!
2:13:30. We have 2 hours before we need to be in Marietta Heights.
Mike's observations fit with your scheme
so far. Be careful not to get too close to the prison. We'll trip an alarm.
Good point. Don't want him jumpy for the breakout.
Yeah.
You are in restricted airspace. Divert your course or you will be shot down.
It's quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get picked up immediately. What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 waiting on a signal from the UD. Won't go out on any other call.
And it's never been hit. Man, those guys must get bored.
They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh, yeah, that's spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of?
Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD, and that's it.
They do, so we'd have to hit it twice, once to distract them, and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking Michael. It might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it. We have a visual on the convoy!
Keep with them, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
We need to stay with them and find a place to ambush.
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
What about here for the job?
Where?
Under one of the bridges. It's en route and we'll have plenty of cover.
It's too open. There's a number of get-outs, and we'd be compromised if they were driven off the road into the river.
We could recover the cars. With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side.
A central station is monitoring the car's position. If the GPS tracker reads it's down there in the channel, we'll have red flags all over the place.
Fine! What you thinking?
I'm thinking I don't like being in close proximity to you for extended periods of time, and the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
they might be in the tunnel.
Don't worry, it's a straight road. They'll come out the other side.
I'll go around. Meet them at the other end.
I was hoping they'd come through here. This tunnel would work for a switch. They go in, you come out. There they are, back out in the open. It'll need to be a quick turnaround, but you can take them in there. I'm picking up the cars, right on time. Hey, it looks like we're gonna need some IDs to get in the building this way. I'm assuming that's doable, Les. IDs I can handle.
Onion 86 in sight. Stand by.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro Tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!